The Red Faction has liberated Parker, Dust, and Oasis. Now we're on the verge of driving our enemy off the surface of Mars. We have the Nanoforge, and soon we'll have Eos. The Earth Defense Council will then have to make a choice. Accept peace on our terms or continue a war too costly to fight. We're launching a massive coordinated strike on positions in the Eos sector. Mason, you'll be heading up the assault on the EDF Central Command. Meet up with your squad and await further orders. Mason, check your map. We have a squad at this location. Drive there and pick them up. If we beat the EDF here, we'll win this war.
Yeah? And what about the Hydra?
Never mind the Hydra. They want the Forge, and they know we've got it. And if we can drive them out of Eos, they'll negotiate.
You just better hope they're in a talking mood.
War is money. If it costs too much, they'll go home.
I wish Dan were here to see this.
You're the best we've got, Mason. We couldn't have done it without you.
It's not over yet.
Target now. Red 18 at the rally point. Watch that APC on the left. Lay down some mines back there. Let's get a spotter on that East Road right above the ridge. More birds in the sky, heading south by southwest. My sniper.
Red 78 in position. Truck around west. We'll block them off by the depot. Low now. EDF's got heavy over by that checkpoint. What's your status? clear. Red 11, shift your unit to the east approach. Patrol's coming up.
I've got the squad. All present and accounted for.
Then proceed to the rally point. When everyone is in position, we'll launch the assault. Abort the mission! Abort the mission!
What's going on?
We're under attack! All Red Faction units, return to base!
Hold on, we're on our way!